guys, what's up? In this video today, I'm gonna be pranking my brother. Well, no, my cousin, that something happened to me in the yard. This thing is right here, and I'm about to put it on. Okay, so let me see. Okay, so I'm gonna put it on. Good prank. I don't know. It's gonna be a really good prank. Okay, so I'm just gonna like wake her up and tell her that something happened to my arm. That I was like, that I fell from the stairs. And she, I mean, I think she's gonna believe because she believes in everything. Let's keep on going on. So let's see, this thing, I'm gonna put it right here. Let's keep on going. Look how it looks. Okay, so.
Mira, algo me pasó.
¿De veras?
Mira, es que yo me caí por allá.
¿Para qué estás corriendo?
No sé, es que yo me caí, creo que me salió mucho sangre y me puse a correr. No, de veras.
Le mamá que te eche cremita.
¿Cremita?
That didn't go well. So, I don't know who to prank. There's nobody. Oh, that was part of the video, and today I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna be speaking a lot of languages today. So let's see. Okay. That plan didn't work. So I don't know what to do now. Oh, put it away. So I can speak a lot of languages. Spanish. Oh, if you guys speak Spanish, like it up. Like this video up. And I can speak English. I can speak a little bit of French. So that's only the three languages that I can do. So Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo te ha ido? Since you guys that I know Spanish, I'm in El Salvador, and here I am. And now, I'm just gonna speak a little bit. Like, hola, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo te ha ido? Tú eres muy bonito. Tú eres muy bonito. Tú tienes muchas cualidades. What características? English. You know I speak English. So you have seen in all my videos, you have seen that I've been speaking English. So, oh, French. I forgot a little bit of French. I have this app called Duolingo, and that is where, like, I speak, you can learn French a lot. So in the next video, I'm going to be doing house tour. And I have, please subscribe to my channel, like it up, and comment down below what you want me to do in the next video. Subscribe to my channel. I know you guys are gonna laugh at me, but I only have 3 subscribers. I know. And those 3 subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I'm just I'm learning how to be a YouTuber like you guys. And I hope I get a lot of subscribers because I will be selling merch. And I will give 5 iPhone XRs. So you should better subscribe to my channel. Because you will be winning one of the iPhone XRs. And here I have it, but I don't know where, but I will find it. So those are the languages that I know. And this prank didn't go very well. In the next video, I'm gonna be pranking my brother. And I'm gonna do 2 things in the next video. House tour and pranking my brother with this, because my grandma didn't believe it. Bye.